रिवीजन थ्री, वन डे इज इक्वल टू डैश डैश आवर्स. इन वन डे चिल्ड्रन 24 आवर्स आर देयर. नाउ यू कैन सी हियर आल्सो 24 डिग्री आवर्स इट इज. ओके, 23 आवर्स, 24 आवर्स, 2.4 आवर्स, 23 डिग्री आवर्स. देन इफ यू नो दैट इन हरी बरी people will take the 24 degree hours sometimes, but answer is the 24 hours children. 1 week is equal to how many days? 1 week is equal to 7 days. Now next, 1 year is equal to dash dash months. In 1 year 12 months are there. Convert days into hours. You have to convert days into the hours. Then 15 days you have to convert. Okay, I will solve here. 15 days. Okay, one day is equal to 24 hours. So 15 days is equal to 24 into 15. You can do the calculation here. 24 into 15. 5 fours are 20. 5 twos are 10, 11, 12. 4 ones are 4. 2 ones are 2. 0, 4 plus 2, 6, 3. 360 hours. Okay, then in this you can see that the 360 hours, and you can tick children. Now next one question, it is convert hours into the minutes. Okay, this you converted days into the hours. Now this question is the you have to convert hours into the minutes. Okay, hours into the minutes you have to convert. Let us see that. Is equal to 16 minute. So 10 hours is equal to 10 into 60. 10 into 0, 0, 10 6 are 60, 600 minutes. So 10 hours is equal to 600 minutes. Okay children, I hope you understood today's all revision. If you want to take in options, means first you have to solve neatly. Okay, while for the exam you can keep with you one rough paper. As a rough paper you can solve that, then you can tick it. So children, this revision you can write in a notebook.